Well, this is a fabulous day for Auburn Aviation.
So I'm really happy to have the chance to fly this plane back to Auburn.
Wichita Tower, Skyhawk 719 Tango Hotel, 19er left, Mike 2, ready for departure.
And 19er Tango Hotel, fly runway heading, runway 19er left at Mike 2, clear for takeoff.
Runway heading, 19er left, Mike 2, clear for takeoff, 719er Tango Hotel.
One of the missions of the Auburn University Aviation Center is outreach and marketing and recruiting. And so we plan to take this aircraft to be on loan for us to many air shows, career fairs, and as many events as we can over the next 6 or 7 months to share aviation with young people. Our goal is to develop a workforce pipeline so that people understand and see that there's a wonderful career in aviation if they aspire to do that.
We love giving back to the universities, and even bigger than that, it's giving back to the students in general aviation. And so we are honored to partner with such a great university like Auburn as one of our top hawk schools for this year to continue promoting our pilots in the future of aviation.
I grew up in an aviation household, so I was very familiar with aviation, but I'd never wanted to do it on my own. And once I found out there was an Auburn program, and I was already here, I thought, you know, that sounds like a great thing to get into. So I minored in it, and I ended up deciding that's what I wanted to do for my career. Especially as an alum, you know, it's very exciting to be asked to fly this back. Love to represent the Auburn Aviation Program.
And Auburn has an excellent history, an excellent record, especially in the Southeast, as it relates to flight training. We strongly believe in excellence in training. We highly encourage everyone to take a look at our program.
Auburn traffic, Skyhawk 719er Tango Hotel, 15 Northwest, 5000 descending inbound runway 18. Auburn, War Eagle.
War Eagle, y'all. Welcome back.
Great to be home.